For too long, the human race has ignored the signs.
Gavin